Salam. Today I'm gonna show you how Iranians made their handicraft.
Okay, no, all I can say is I have been 1 year before in Tehran working, and my wife haven't seen it, so I absolutely had to show her Iran, because as we all know, the image of Iran outside is very often totally wrong.
Yes.
I mean, they show it as, oh, the terrorists, and I don't know what, I never have seen a terrorist here. It's the safest country I know, I tell you, it's even safer than a lot of parts of where we are coming from, which is Holland and Switzerland. So, really, it's beautiful, and I think what we realize, or what we appreciate most, are the people. I mean, Iranian people are simply great. They are so friendly, so hospitable. I mean, honestly, it's something you don't find, in my opinion, anywhere else. I have been all over the world, my wife has been all over the world, but this is really an extremely special place.
Your idea about handicraft here?
Yes, there we certainly will get some, but at the end we have 1 month in Iran, and after we buy it, all these things a little bit later, otherwise we have to carry them all the time.
Handicraft.
Okay, the handicraft, yes. Certainly we, as gifts and for us.
I will definitely indeed look for some nice things, nice souvenirs, but they're beautiful. Yeah.
And
now,
nice,
yeah, now I'm looking for the traditional part. Must be also somewhere here, the traditional, the tribal handicrafts. No, I'm very interested. Beautiful.
That's great.